that rice portion of the leftover of yesterday with the chow mee from by this curry and by this plate. Relax in it. And so much you do. That was goodbye honey yesterday. This is my leftover of the yesterday and the chow food. That will be my next brunch. This is my porridge already done. Putting in the tea. And to show you one more time, is a leftover of the chow food. Okay, well, now to put the thing back.